Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Tronics S3S wraparound labeler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Labelers like these are capable of running many different container sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we've set up the labeler to apply this wrap label, and it's capable of shipping out 4,400 cases in one single shift.